Hello everyone, welcome to Learn Xiangqi, which is also called Chinese Chess. I'm Xiangqi International Grandmaster Jia Dan. Now let's start today's lesson 20. In this lesson, I'm going to show you the 20th stratagem called muddling the water to catch the fish. It means create confusion and use this confusion to further your own goals. Let's go back to the game. First of all, by analyzing the situation, it seems that black will checkmate in the next move. How should red solve the situation? Here we go. Red begins by applying the stratagem of muddling the water to catch the fish. Pawn 7-6 captures the black advisor and check. Let's see. Black cannot let general 4+1 capture the red pawn because red will checkmate. By chariot 7-6, red uses this confusion to achieve its own goals, which is the fish, black general. Black has to go general 4-1, pawn 6+1 check, general 4-5, pawn 6+1 check. Whenever black general captures the red pawn, red will go chariot 7-6 checkmate. So black has to go general 5-6. Red continues by pawn 6-5. General 6+1. Pawn 2-3 check. General 6+1. Chariot 7-4. Sacrifice the chariot and check. Horse 4-6 captures the red chariot. Then horse 7-6 check. Chariot 5-5. Now the confusion is over. Cannon 7-4. Checkmate catches the fish. Red wins the game. Let's review the game again. What a wonderful game that is a perfect example using the stratagem of muddling the water to catch the fish. After learning this lesson, hope you guys understand this strategy better and apply it to your games. Have you learned it? Keep trying and practicing. See you in our next lesson, Slipping Away by Casting of a Cloak. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.